People with diabetes can develop many different foot problems. Even ordinary problems can get worse and lead to serious complications. Joining us now is Dr. Sarah Dickey, the president of the Illinois Podiatric Medical Association. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. So how often should somebody see a podiatrist if they have diabetes?
So if they have diabetes and they have peripheral neuropathy, which means decreased sensation in their feet, they should see a podiatrist every 3 months for an evaluation.
Wow, that's often.
Yes, it is.
Okay, and so what types of shoes and socks are most appropriate for diabetic patients?
So for diabetic patients, they want to wear a cotton-based sock, as well as a diabetic shoe, which this is an example of one.
Here, let's hold that up so everyone can see.
And these are accommodative orthotics, which are special layers of plastisote that help reduce friction on the soles of the feet, which diabetics can commonly get calluses and blisters, and this protects their feet from that.
And so you mentioned just now calluses and blisters, but what else should diabetics watch out for, just to know if something is going wrong?
Yeah, so preventing a diabetic foot infection is checking your feet regularly. If you see any signs of redness, any increased warmth in the feet, it could be a sign of an abscess or an infection brewing inside the foot. Always checking the toenails, looking for cuts or sores. Those are good preventative measures to, you know, stay on top of your feet and make sure you don't have any problems or complications.
Okay, and so I see some orthotics here.
Yes.
Do people with diabetes need custom orthotics or custom insoles?
Yes, typically, because a lot of the diabetic patients have insensate feet, meaning they do not have sensation on the bottom of the feet. So like you or I would feel if something was frictioning our foot, these orthotics protect the feet so that even if they have friction, they're able to prevent the blisters from forming.
And prevention is so important because we want to figure something out before a huge problem happens. So what else can people with diabetes do to make sure to take care of their feet?
Yeah, I think the most important thing is regularly seeing their diabetic doctor, whether that's an endocrinologist or their primary care, and really monitoring their blood sugars. If they can maintain their blood sugar, it's going to keep them out of harm's way of having and developing those bad diabetic foot complications.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're
that was really
welcome.
Informative.
Thank you.
So if you guys want to have more information, head to ipma.net.